I'm very excited, man. Get a chance to play the new Call of Duty before it comes out against Kevin Garnett and his crew and my crew as well. So it should be fun. It's very important, man. Just helping out the troops and having an opportunity to come here and do that for a charity and for, you know, a real positive cause is very, very, very inspirational and wanted me to come. So
today I'm here playing Modern Warfare 3, if not Black Ops, with some friends, some counterparts, some military guys. We're gonna play the game in front of a crowd, in front of a hangar full of people. That's why we're here. I've been playing Call of Duty since it came out. Before then, I was a big SEALCOM guy. But Call of Duty is like, it's it. You know, it's a game. If you're gonna be, you're gonna play a game, this is it. Black Ops is everything. I've never had the opportunity to be in anything like this, so, you know, naturally when they asked me to do it, you know, it was a no-brainer. The Call of Duty brand has always been of quality, so to be associated with and to be actually here is more than an honor. So I'm excited to be here.